So this is a deck by Ultraman. It's Bard plus Zed with a lot of, you know, like the the elusives nonsense, and we try to capitalize on the chimes and, you know, Esmas to get those elusives attacks like really strong. We do have two denies, two Wheel of Ionias, you know, like for protection, and Sinon, which is an amazing card that buffs our board and draws two cards. This card is fantastic. Even Lucian Jarvan, I really like this card. And Cosmic Binding, deal two to an enemy and stun another, and plants chimes on the decks. So let's try it out and see how it performs. Yeah, maybe I could check that out. I do like the Nopify. I like this. I have a one drop. I have a two drop. Let's get those chimes going.
The bite doesn't hurt. That I'm sure does.
This is fine. Yeah. Oh, let's go. Oh my god. I think I play you, right? No, but then I can open attack here. And I can play this next turn, I think. Bro, that's so cool. We already slapping. Now what can they do here? Let's go.
Suffering is the beating heart of drama.
Play Bard?
Prepared something very special.
Fang, just like I taught you.
That's kind of annoying. Not gonna lie.
I will allow for no mistake.
But sure.
Play this, people. I will give them a show to remember.
Oh shit. Okay. Okay. We do play Sinon next turn anyways, right? Yes, we do play. Or do we play Bard? I'll play Sinon.
Remember the objective. For the glory of Nexus. Chop choppity!
I never ever watched Naruto.
From your canvas art.
What are you doing? This debulk is spooky though. Hmm.
to skip class?
We could skip class, or we could burn the school down.
The dark beckons.
Schools suck.
And we had some life steal with the thingy there. I'm not much of a shonen man. This is probably a very aggro bullshit with Ezreal. We're anti-Ezreal here. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this guy. It is a one drop though that I could support with this, right? Yeah, maybe that was a mistake, like not keeping it.
Come on, Tibbers, it's point time.
Come on, Tibbers.
This way, this way.
I should have kept it. I should have kept it. What about Bard Fury? Yoki, stop! Stop! Oh my god. Is that a school? I think I'm going to play Bard.
Just keeping the peace.
Is this, yeah, he has disintegrate 100%.
But this is not sufficient. It's so big.
It's so big.
These are dangerous lands.
Here is my girl in lore.
I help when I can. Shut up when I can.
Yeah, pretty obvious he had it, but we're healing here. We just like play some blockers here. Please, Zed.
I am the blade in the darkness.
Actually,
a little puncture and a lot of pain. Fang's turn.
I think that Fiora Bard could work. I don't doubt it.
Oh,
Oh, someone can bring Poppy back? Stop! No Poppy! Oh my god. This is fine.
They cannot strike what they cannot see.
Do we mind?
It's an awesome day for progress.
It's an awesome day for progress. Bring back TF's way. Zed as well, or
come on.
You like spiders?
At 20 health against the aggro, so I think that's pretty good. Station Archivist created that, that's fine. Play you. One more game. All right, one more game. Oh my god, it's almost 10 though. Okay, I already started, but that's the last game. You have a code for this deck? You can get it on my Runeterra AR. It should be there. Now we have like a way to plant some chimes. Probably Freljord is... What's this? It's like a Scargrounds deck?
I have my orders. I'll try anyone.
Off we go!
Off we go! Hey Kai. Ooh. Yeah, it's a Scargrounds deck. I'll use this to grant. Because granting is more important right now. Just chilling, right? I mean, you can block here. Or you had two indisciplines as a backup.
Remember the objective.
Bones will tell.
I can kill that if I want. That's one damage though, it's fine. We do have Will of Ionia. If we need to. All right. So we have stun, and we play Sinon next turn. And do we minus?
You cannot escape.
I play Sinon. We should be good. Well, that's tempting. Ha ha ha!